Are you stopping in Canada to refuel your boat? Note that you must report to the Canada Border Services Agency even though you are just refueling. The minimum fine for failing to report is $1,000, and it may affect your immigration admissibility and ability to re-enter Canada in the future. Report at any designated marine reporting sites or at the CBSA telephone reporting center. Learn more at the link.